first time. Yes.
Brilliant. Yeah.
£3,300 for the first charity event, House of Gamers, and Blitzy, Chopper, and the other guys just done a fantastic job. I think Sunday's Hospice is pretty happy as well.
Yeah, of course, the atmosphere's been incredible. You guys have put on a, you know, an amazing venue for us to do it.
Normal day. Maria from St. Mary's Hospice came over to us and said, I've got this project, Razor game. And I was like, what is it about? And she was like, marathon, tournament. And I was like, okay, that sounds interesting. I think we can handle it in here. And she was like, okay, let's do it. So that's how we started. And we started to contact people like Blitz Nation, Chopper Z, Radiant Esports, Phoenix, to take part of this great event, and we did it. I mean, the guys yesterday, they made £1,000 in donations, so
it was a good day.
That was just in 3 to 4 hours, so I think that's the power of the esports industry.
That's it. That's good.